Question: how do you see blind people like us? With sympathy? With apathy? Or with what we have always been praying and hoping for? With empathy? My name is Steven Chan from Malaysia. I lost my eyesight due to glaucoma at the age of 45. I'm 58 now, and for the past 11 years, I have been working with my wife to provide education and economic enabling training, coaching opportunities to the blind, the lame, the deaf, and the learning disabled children, youths, and adults, together with friends and partners from the social, private, public, and education sectors. We strongly believe that only through partnerships and collaborations can we foster, cultivate, and harness empathy, with an aim to empower these people with disabilities so that they can be elevated out of poverty. In meeting a few of United Nations social development goals of providing equal economic opportunities, quality education that can lead to zero poverty through partnerships. Through our project includes, that's what we hope to do. So we hope you will support our project includes. Thank you very much and terima kasih from Malaysia. God bless you.